Morning. So today I want to talk about a concept called self-awareness. And self-awareness is really, it's our awareness of how we're being to ourselves, how we're being to others, and just understanding what parts of us work well, what parts of us don't work well. And that could be related to anything. It could be our physical health. It could be bad habits we have. It could be the way we react to situations, the way we treat other people. You know, it could be a host of things. But when you're self-aware of how you're being, if you're not happy with that, you can change it. The problem is we go through life just being, you know, we get up in the morning, we go through their daily routine. And sometimes you don't take a second or a step back to kind of realize how we're being. So our behaviors are just normal to us. But when we actually take a step back and take some time to think about how we're behaving and acknowledge other people's reactions to us in certain circumstances or certain situations, we start to become a little self-aware of how we're being. And sometimes that self-awareness makes us realize, hey, you know, I could be doing better. I could be a better person. I could be more open-minded. I could be a better communicator. I could take better care of myself. Again, a host of things. But it's so important, you know, once in a while, really, I would say weekly, to just kind of take stock of your week, how things went for you, you know, what worked, what didn't. And if something didn't work, you know, take a look inside, take a deep introspective look and say to yourself, hey, what didn't work for me today? You know, what this week, what didn't work this week? And try to understand why and think about how other people reacted to your situation or what consequences or results came from a situation based on your actions. When you do that, you could start working on fixing it. And the things that benefited you and, you know, the positive reactions you got back, you know, that was a good thing. And it was based on, you know, your positive behavior or your positive habits. You know, you ate well, you lost 2 pounds. Great. You know, you went to visit somebody who was sick in the hospital and did something good for them. And they sent you a thank you or, you know, posted something online saying what a great thing this person did for me. Or you go and feed the nurses and the doctors who are, you know, struggling right now trying to keep this pandemic under control. You know, when you do things like that, you feel good. And if you remember feeling good about it, you're going to want to do it more. Most people don't realize, you know, doing good and helping others is really what makes us feel good in this world. And the more we do for others, the better we feel. And it motivates us and it helps us just be better people. And if you are better to the people around you and you're a little small circle, that's how you change the world. You can't change the world by yourself, but if you can change the small circle you're in, those around you will gradually start to change other people around them. And that's how you kind of get to critical mass. So be aware this week. Think about how you're being. Think about things you've done. Think about things that didn't work out or did work out. And the things that didn't, like I said, what can you do to make it different? How can you change your behavior? You know, how can you change the way you handle that situation? Once you become self-aware that something's not working, it's amazing how much change, positive change, you can make in your life. The first step to transformational change is awareness. And if you're not aware and you're just getting up in the morning and running through your regular routine, you're not going to be aware. And you're just going to continue to do that. And that's okay. That's what a lot of people do. But it's the ones that take the time to step back and think about it and say, how can I be better? How can I make myself feel better? Whether it's like, again, your health, how you treat others, your current job situation. Once you're aware of what's not working, you can work on it. And once you start working on it, change will come. And those changes will be massive. And you will feel 100 times better. So think about it this weekend. Be a little aware of yourself. And feel free to comment and let me know, you know, what came up for you. And if I can help in any way, reach out. Have a great day.